coming through with the answer for that air ball by Derek Coleman. And the Lakers come back the other way to play some defense. Can they play it? Not as long as Philly, I can tell you that right now. Iverson putting against Ryder, loses Ryder, comes in deep. Follow away, 8-footer, good! What a show!
The answer! He had an answer for the Lakers defense that time.
What a show by the little guy.
Iverson going one-on-one, accepting the challenge, and as they say, breaks the ankles of Vaughn and knocks it down.
A pitch is worth a thousand words, but Allen Iverson says, sit down.
Stackhouse, one of two. The Pistons getting their last eight from the line as the Blake brothers look to hook up. Oh! Play by Iverson!
And Allen Iverson and Larry Hughes hooking up as the Blake brothers taking off one more time.
11 rebounds, blocked, 3 points. Iverson, wow, what a fake off Daniels as he broke his ankles and got all the way to the cup for two of his 40.
Oh, Allen Iverson, what a move. Allen Iverson.
Derek Coleman gets a 3-point opportunity to back out there. Percy Hawkins on his back. Coleman almost ran him over trying to do
something. Whoa! Oh, Coleman misses the free throw.
Makes it 103-99. He scored their last seven.
3.9 to go. The steal by Iverson, posting in! He won the game! He won the game! He won the game! Do you love this game?
Iverson draws a double team. Snow looks to drive, pulls up in the paint. Too strong.
Oh, no! Allen Iverson! Are you kidding me? Wow. Oh, that's a point guard, folks. Unbelievable.
Iverson has Jordan. The crowd is into it. Allen shakes free. Gets two!
Well, the crowd loves that.
Take a look at the crossover. Mike said, no!
Said yes, the bucket, the crowd loves it.
Nice move by Allen Iverson.